Hello everybody, welcome back to Dickie's Videos, where no wargame of course remains unplayed. Further ado, here we are with the pain train, of course, which we call combat missions, and these Conrad's counterattack. This is the hasty attack. We're trying to clear some Americans from these two points, doing very successfully. Minimal losses. Well, at least they did Americans. Not saying that's fine, but for this mission it is fine. We're trying to get to Op 1 and other things. There's people hiding in holes and all sorts of badness. Yes, we are going to push forward, and we need to get into a position to attack the other positions forward, especially over this left position. As soon as we get left, we can push right. But we are still hit. These guys are still shooting away at this 18 position, which I think should die. I think we got counter-attacked on this right flank by some American pilots towards, so. Make sure we've not got an aim point on these, or they're just firing at whatever point they want. Okay, so we're going to shift to this left as far as possible, because we still do not have the objective. As soon as we can sit on this hill, we can just dominate this left position. He must be gone. Yeah, they're punishing whoever's in that wood anyway. Killing the mortars, because the mortars really caused us issues. Oh yeah, that's great. So the right is hold, but it's just going to push the left as far as possible again to get to this op 2 position. But now, because they're just going to gun everybody down, they can. Yeah, there must be one crewman just sitting on that gun. I was feeling vindictive, we'll drop the Vesps on that orchard. Preferably I want to line up here and just look down. Okay, so what we're going to do is push this left and we should be home sweet home. I don't care about what's in this wood here. We can hit it with a H-E or whatever H-E is left. They're in the open now as well, so they're just a turkey shoot. That's fine, we'll see what happens when we hit that on one position. Oh crap, there's guys there still. Oh no! Made a mistake. We've made a horrid mistake. What was damaged on it? Tracks partially damaged. Occupy op 1 and 2. Yeah, it's just to occupy them, so I think we've got to clear them. I think they might give up before time. Sure, I did a soul. Oh, grenade. Oh dear. Bad. Missed. Come on. Down. Reload. Oh, come on. Oh, nope. Came up. The ultimate way. Foxhole. this objective. Right, just the lay for the final assault, then off we go. Gotta be a win. Due to be killed more than anything. Just gotta time it out now. Oh, it's just these guys in that trench taking pot shots. Oh, he's knocked out. Hopefully a tank will look at this guy and Somebody's at the door. it should be a walk in the park. Computer plane just has bad ones as well. If you don't shoot there, you're gonna die. I'm gonna punish that position anyway. Oh, the bog is down. It bothers both tanks down. Oh, it immobilised both of the tanks. Oh, what a prat. Done really, then we just got to move everybody up. Oh, those guys are both tanks. Oh, that must be the bazooka guy dead. Is it? I think we are finished, really. See where this guy is. Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, it just gave us a Luftwaffe completely victory. So we got 26 men okay. We lost no vehicles there as that, but they had... What did they have? Oh, actually, quite a contingent full of men, actually, on this hill. Still a knocked-out MG. There was the mortar. That was all right. I want to say that wasn't a too bad mission. Whew. Some absolutely fantastically placed anti-tank positions. think I lost a couple more men than I would like to. Well, click that like and subscribe button, folks. We are next on to the next mission, wherever that will take us. Bye-bye.